Be honest now, how many of you can relate to these two scenarios? Your client has completely forgotten to tell you about a new marketing campaign and now wants you to create a set of social media templates, an email header, by tomorrow. Or you've just opened up Canva to create some graphics, but nothing is flowing. Your creativity has logged out for the day and you're now stuck in a creative rut. So wouldn't it be great if Canva could just wave a magic wand and do all the designing for you? Well, as luck would have it, you can now say goodbye to creative ruts and save yourself an awful lot of time using Canva Quick Create. Use it to create content in 8 different formats with just a few clicks of your mouse. Canva will automatically generate professional templates for you, so all you need to do is add some text, upload your logo if you want to your templates, and customise the templates with your brand colours and fonts. So if you're ready to find out how this works, follow me over to Canva. So to find Canva Quick Create, start off from your homepage. Go up to the blue and purple banner right at the top and select the social media icon. Now go down to the left-hand side and find the Quick Create link. Click it to get started. Step number one, select your formats. There are currently 8 to choose from Instagram post, Facebook story, right down to email header and LinkedIn post. To make your selection, just put a tick in the little box right here. Once you're done, just click on the purple continue button. On the right hand side of your screen, you'll see that Canva has now generated some professionally designed templates, which can be completely customized. If you've set up a brand kit in Canva Pro, you'll notice that Canva has used some of your own brand colours. And this is why having a brand kit is so important. If you're not already using Canva Pro, why not treat yourself to a 45-day free upgrade? Canva Pro allows you to stay on brand by creating a professional brand kit. You can access Canva's entire library of premium content such as photos, elements, videos, and audio. Resize your social media posts at the click of a button with Magic Resize. Use the background remover to remove the background of any images and photos. You'll also have access to Canva's scheduling tool, which will allow you to design and schedule your beautiful designs directly to your social media channels. To get your free upgrade, just type this URL into your browsers and follow the instructions online. Step number two, you're going to now add your text. The main text will act like a header. Think very carefully about what you type. You have just a few seconds to snag someone's attention online before they lose interest. So ask yourself what would catch your attention if you saw this post. Next, you can include some additional text. Use this text to hold attention and entice your audience to click through and read your post. Once you're done, click on continue to go to the next step. Step number three, add images and your own brand logo. Now you can start customizing your posts even more by adding your own images and your logo. You can upload images by clicking on this little upload link or drag and drop images into this section right here. Once uploaded, your images will appear in this carousel here. Canva will also show you the latest photos and images you've been working with. To add a photo or an image to your templates, just click on it once. Similarly, to upload your logos to your templates, just select which one you want to add and click on it. Don't worry too much about the way your templates look at the minute because you can always go back and edit them slightly, and I'll show you how to do this in just a moment. Once you're done, just click on continue to go to the next step. Select a template design. There's a selection of categories that you can use to narrow down your search. use the side arrow to scroll through the categories, or just simply scroll down and find which template you want to select. I think I'm going to choose this one. Once that's done, click on Continue to go to step number 5. And this step is great fun. You're going to select which colours and fonts you want to add to your templates. Choose from a selection of colour palettes and font styles to add to your templates. The top colour palette will be the original palette within the template, which is on your desktop. Again, if you've taken the time to set up a brand kit, your brand colours will be underneath. If you don't like either of those options, have a bit of fun by clicking on a variety of suggested colour palettes. You can shuffle the colours around by clicking on the Shuffle button, which is right at the centre of the colour palette. Once you're done, go to the Fonts tab and click on it, and do exactly the same to customise the fonts. At the top you have the fonts which are already included within the template on your desktop. Underneath will be your brand fonts, so I'm going to select those. Again, don't worry too much if you don't like the way the font looks, because I'm going to show you how to customise it even further. Now go down and find the purple Finish button and click on it to finish your templates. From here you can either download the templates as they are to your own device, or you can save them to Canva in a brand new folder. So I'm going to do that. And here is my template. To customise your templates even further, if you weren't quite happy with them, just click on them to select them and bring them back up onto your Canva desktop. And from here you can add little tweaks. So I'm going to increase the line space here and increase the size of this text. I'm going to adjust the photograph by double clicking on it and then increasing the size slightly. I don't want my logo quite so large, so I'm just going to decrease the size. Great! The final step is to add even more interest to your templates by animating any text and photos you include within the templates. So if you don't know how to do this, check out this video tutorial. I'll leave a link in the end screen, which is coming up in just a few seconds, and also in the description box underneath. And if you want to watch more of this kind of video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and turn on the bell notification. Thank you so much for your interest and for watching. I will see you in the next video.